you or do you not feel bonita?
I feel bonita.
Wonderful, because you look bonita. Gracias, cariño. Puedes re-
Hi, everybody. I'm Chad Turner, and this is Southbound. We use them for just about everything from ranching, roping, cutting. Absolutely one of the nicest cutting horses that's ready to go show. He does all the reining maneuvers, so if you wanted to fall into doing the cow horse, he is a great contender for that. He's definitely got a lot of personality. He's always into stuff. He's your buddy, but he does have respect as well. He's a fun horse, a good feeling horse. For just being a five-year-old, I'm going to say that he's really mature. You can lay him off for longer periods of time, go saddle up, get on. And this is kind of him. I mean, he's a character. I mean, if you don't like a horse with a lot of character, probably don't buy this horse, because you always smile and laugh at him. Out on the trails, he is absolutely a point and go. You can drive him through, you know, tougher obstacles, as far as, you know, steep terrain to deeper ground and bogs and mud and whatever. And what's pretty cool is he's kind of just a point and go. You never really have to kick him hard. You just kind of encourage him to go, and he stays relaxed, and he'll, you know, it's a point and go type deal is the best way to explain it. As far as cutting, I mean, dang sure we'll hold a tough cow. Easy to ride, smooth stops. I mean, just melts. I mean, really, I'd like to see. You know, we've started hauling him in the roping, and I would say excels on both ends. Really, really good. He is paid up in the Riata buckle as well. Also for the Royal Crown. Both of those fraternities are huge payouts for roping, as a lot of people know. We're going to be southbound with our boy, Southbound 35, lot number 23, the middle of August, to Fort Worth, Texas for the premier horse sale. If you'd like to get any information on him, you can give me a call at 406-381-2347. Thank you and have a great day.
some news.
Thank you.
Racing you, Germany. Warren Haynes. Rick Darren.
Sing songs about Chicago all the time, San Francisco and New York, and they're all fine. But there's a song that's written on this heart of mine about a town, the best around. Let me tell you, Fort Worth, no words could tell its worth. Fort Worth, Texas, best town on earth. It's uptown and it's downtown and it's cowtown too. And there's nowhere like people there say howdy do. Glad to see you, Fort Worth. Texas is western swing. It's Van, Clyburn, and fiddle string. It's everything I want, and when I want to settle down, Fort Worth, Texas, that's my town. Fort Worth, Texas, that's my town. It's cowboy tales, the Chisholm Trail, and memories. Bob Wills music and Bill Mack and symphonies. Let me tell you, Fort Worth, Texas is barbecue. Damon, Carter, and TCU. It's great, and let me stay there. Place around like Fort Worth, Texas, that's my town. Fort Worth, Texas, that's my town. Fort Worth, Texas, that's my town.
Have to ride the range to love a cowboy's life, and you can be a cowboy in your dreams every night, riding tall in the saddle, moving the cattle along.
You don't have to be from Texas to love those cowboy songs.
To love those cowboy songs.
You don't have to live in Dallas
to know where you belong. If the sight in the night of the campfire light sparks a longing to ramble on,
you don't have to be from Texas.
Thank you. Stetson, western shirt and jeans. And you don't have to wear those boots and spurs to live a cowboy's dream. Being free and living right, helping your brother along.
Don't have to be from Texas to love those cowboy songs. You don't have to be from Texas
to love those cowboy songs.
You don't have to live in Dallas
to know where you belong. If the sight in the night of the campfire light sparks a longing to ramble on.
You don't have to be from Texas to love those cowboy songs.
No, you don't have to be from Texas to love those cowboy songs, but it sure does help.
Said goodbye to Ma and Pa, crossed the old Red River, son, and this is what I saw. And I saw miles and miles of Texas, couldn't count them if I tried. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live here till I die. Son, he'll tell you it's the best. Met a Texas beauty, then got friendly with her paw. I looked into her big blue eyes, and this is what I saw. I saw miles and miles of Texas, couldn't count them if I tried. I saw miles and miles of Texas, gonna live here till I die. Blue-eyed Texas beauty, son, has kept my heart corralled. Through with all my rambling, it's a lazy life for me, 'cause she owns miles of Texas just as far as you can see. She owns miles and miles of Texas, couldn't count them if I tried. She owns miles and miles of Texas, gonna live here till I die.
Mezcal by my side, I'd already cracked the seal. It was 9 o'clock in the morning when we crossed that state line. Well, I said hello to New Mexico, left Texas far behind. 'Cause I'm heading out west where that wild wind blows. I traded in my troubles for the freedom of the road. Well, I left this girl in Lubbock, Lord, I didn't even pack. Well, I'm headed for that promised land, I'm never coming back. Now I picked up a passenger just this side of Hobbs.
Said he's going down to Carlsbad to find himself a job. He asked me where I was going and why my eyes were red. I took another swig of mezcal and I turned to him and I said, Lord, I'm heading out west where that wild wind blows. I traded in my troubles for the freedom of the road. Well, I left this girl in love, Lord, I didn't even pack. I'm headed for that promised land, I'm never coming back. Said he'd rather walk alone and take a chance with his life. Well, I pulled off of the highway and he made his retreat. I threw an empty bottle of mezcal on the gravel at his feet. Cause I'm heading out west where that wild wind blows. I traded in my troubles for the freedom of the road. Well, I left that stranger standing on the shoulder with his pack. Well, I'm headed for that promised land, I'm never coming back. Just this side of Carlsbad, I passed out and rolled my Jeep. Told the cop there on the scene, I simply fell asleep. And then from out of nowhere, well, that stranger appeared again. He was walking towards the cop with an empty bottle of mezcal in his hand. And I said, oh, shit. Now I'm heading out west as the siren blows. Trading me his handcuffs for my freedom of the road. We left that stranger standing on the shoulder with his pack. I'm headed for that county jail, I'm never coming back. Tear it up, dude.
jealous. I've tried it night after night. You're in someone else's arms in Dallas. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Darling, while you're busy burning bridges, burn one for me if you get time. 'Cause good memories don't fade so easy. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? You left me here to be with him in Dallas, and I know it hurt you at the time. But I wonder now if it makes a difference. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? It matters.